The Aam Aadmi Party government in Delhi will perform Diwali Puja at a makeshift Ram Mandir built at Tyagraj Stadium today. The puja will be broadcast at 7 p.m. according to reports. The replica of the Ayodhya Ram Temple built at the Tyagraj Stadium is 30 feet high and 80 feet wide. A raised platform on the ground is constructed, which will be used for seating and conducting other ceremonies. The program includes Ganesh Vandana by Geeta Chandran and her dance troupe, Diwali Mahapuja by the priests of Jhandewala Temple, and bhajan recitation by noted singer Anuradha Podwal. Tarishi Sharma, who looks after culture and languages in Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia's office, said, "We started with the thought of a light and sound show in the Connaught Place 3 years ago to give people a sense of community on Diwali. The intent is to divert people away from crackers and towards the true essence of what the festival stands for." Last year, Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal and his cabinet conducted a puja at Akshardham Temple on Diwali. Significantly, the Kejriwal government's move to have a Ram Temple replica comes ahead of assembly polls in Uttar Pradesh next year. The Ram Temple issue was BJP's core appeal among Hindus in Uttar Pradesh especially. Interestingly, Kejriwal had visited Ayodhya on October the 26th, where he offered prayers to Lord Ram. On his return to Delhi, he announced free pilgrimage to Ayodhya Ram Temple for senior citizens under Mukhya Mantri Tirth Yatra Yojana.